Hello, this is Game in the Back of another video. I'm playing a game called Feral. There are many games that have been made where you have to hunt animals. Well, in this game, you control the animal and you have to hunt to survive. But actually, I don't think there are any people in the game, but I know you have to hunt other animals. The game still has a lot to do though. It's in early access at the moment, but there's still a lot the developer needs to do. To start with, it doesn't go in full screen. It goes into a tab, which you can't change the size of. So yeah, that's annoying. And you need to play the controller as well, which is a bit annoying because my controller doesn't always work when I plug it into my computer, but oh well. Alright, press play. Right, loading screen. Computer, calm down please. Is it frozen? Oh! Right, we're in. Okay. So, I pressed RT and it all went dark. I don't think that was me. Alright. RT to do that. They are seeing my paws. Hunting. Focus on the animal's sounds by pressing LB to get more information on their positions. Smell by pressing RB to track down and hunt clues dropped by animals. Okay. Press B to crouch and hide behind trees and bushes to get close to your prey. They will flee if they see you. Hold RT to sprint on its back. Once on its back, smash X to hurt the animal and kill it. Okay. Okay, so X is to attack. RT is to attack as well, right? RT is to sprint, B to crouch. Right, so. Can I. Oh? Why can't I do it again? Is there a cooldown? There must be a cooldown. Alright, but I did see something over here. Wait, let me turn my sound up because I turned it off in the main menu. In case I can hear the animal. Alright, well, I've just realised I'm not very quiet. What's that? Over there. Did you see that? Okay, apparently, I think that's saying where I think I can hear something, but there was a symbol over here of an animal. Oh, I just see my food and water. I did not know that was there. Over there. Something over there. Wait, they're attacking me. Oh no, he's attacking me. Is he dead? No, I'm almost dead. Game over. I did not know what was happening then. Oh, you don't need to tell me game over 3 times. Okay, so can I think if I press RB, it highlights. Am I stuck? I'm stuck. Oh no, not, I'm fine now. Okay. Let's not go that way this time. Something there. Let's go over there. Can I go under this? Please tell me I can go under this. I bet I'm not gonna be able to. Yep, great. Let's go like this. Right, my hunger bar depletes very, very quickly. OK. Okay, go this way. Be careful. I can't press RB again. Wait, why did I just move? Over there, I see. See my prey. Oh, I think that's like a detection meter. Right, stay here. You can't see me. You can't see me. Oh, that plant is weird. Let's go this way. Is it running? Let's run. Let's run! Run after it! Oh, it's faster than me. Oh no. Can I get a bird? Can I get a bird? No, I can't get a bird. Oh, I'm not the best. I'm really not the best. I wanna kill one thing at least. Right. Oh, I think the symbol is something that can attack me. I'm guessing that at least. Right. Can't see any clues. Over there. Over there, I'm getting this. No, how did it see me? Wait, what? How did I take damage? Oh no, come on. Where'd they go? Did they go all the way over there? Oh, the clue's popping up now. Okay. Let's try. Yeah. Over there. I need to get it. Yes, yes! What? Why? Okay, so I had to start the game again because my game crashed. Great. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end this video here then. It was a bit short, but I did finally get something, but the game crashed. I did get it, I think, so I think by filling up half of that bar, because there was like a marker in the middle, I think that killed it, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. If there are any other games you'd like me to play, please comment them below. Any indie games you think would be short, and it'll be fun to play. Always open for suggestions, and as well, something to replace my main Prison Architect series after I end it as well, that'd be helpful too. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.